Coming back to some better weather here this morning. Look at these. You could see the clouds starting to move quickly out of the way, the sun shining through it. We are going to see a much calmer day, prettier one as well. So we're waking up to temperatures into the low 70s right now and some upper 60s. It's a warm morning after a very hot and humid day yesterday. You needed that heat and humidity to fuel those severe storms. Fond du Lac hitting 91 degrees, well into Waupaca, 86 was your high temperature. Now here's a look at radar yesterday in the evening hours. It started to move on through at about 10 o'clock at night. So first we saw a few light showers push on in. Then that system started to build as it continued down to the south. Now, of course, my radar doesn't want to show it while it was further up north and actually saw some tornado warnings. It started up towards Wausau, headed in towards Waupaca as a tornado-warned storm. Then it continued down to the south. It actually flipped over a semi in Amro and continued down into Ripon, where trees are widespread down, power outages as well. It just missed EAA into Oshkosh, only giving them a 37-mile-per-hour wind gust as there were thousands of campers, many people evacuating into the museum as well. Look at Weston. 78-mile-per-hour wind gust was clocked there. Anywhere from 60 to even some 90-mile-per-hour winds came from this system. Now, in terms of hail, these are the hail tracks that you can see. We did see some quarter-size to half-dollar-size hail coming down. Thankfully, none were any bigger than that, so we definitely lucked out on the hail side of things. And in terms of rain, we saw 2 to 4 inches quickly come down in that severe-worn storm. So we saw aerial flood advisories. Those have since expired. The flood threat is gone. The only thing we're dealing with this morning is some patchy fog into Menominee and Waupaca, and also the cleanup after the aftermath of those storms rolling through. So, of course, this morning we are looking at much clearer skies and less severe conditions out there. We did see it slam though into the Chicagoland area this morning, packing 70 mile per hour winds. Trees are uprooted as well. So we're looking at clear skies right now. Severe weather risk gone. No more worries about that as we head through our day today. That is much further to the south. And in fact, we're just going to see sunshine from a high pressure that settles in. Gives us some nice northerly winds. They're already starting to switch to out of the north here this morning. And they're going to gust to about 25 miles per hour. So that's actually going to keep us refreshed out there. Dew points dropping down into the 50s by tonight. Feeling less humid, more comfortable. Beautiful sunshine. Summer temperatures into those low 80s too. You can't beat today. And then tonight we're going to stay mostly clear as that high pressure system sits right over us once again. So this is cooling us down dew point wise for the weekend and even into next week. So it'll be quite refreshing out there. Then the low pressure starts to rise up the humidity, slam some showers and storms into us for our Saturday morning. So a beautiful Friday. So today and tomorrow, get out and enjoy it. Saturday morning, some storms rolling in and then more firing up into the evening hours where they could be strong to severe. We are at a marginal risk for that. When we talk about marginal, though, this is much less of a severe risk than last night. Only about 40 to 60 mile per hour winds are possible in some of those cells. Now, in terms of precipitation outlook for the rest of this month and into August, we are going to be below average, so a majority of this is winding down. You notice that today's highs hit to the low 80s. Then tonight, you can open the windows into the mid 50s, even some upper 40s for you. And then tomorrow, highs only into those mid to upper 70s. Feeling quite comfortable and beautiful as we push into the weekend. Saturday is the only bump there with some storms. And then as we go into Sunday, we're going to continue to see calmer weather, sunshine, and cooler temperatures as we push into next week. Some showers possible on Tuesday, but nice out there.
Yeah, hopefully that weather stays good for the rest of the week.